In the pediatric age group, scoliosis surgery is really driven by the anatomy of the curve. So in adult patients, the decision to do surgery is really much more dependent on pain and disability type symptoms. In children, we're trying to stave that off. In other words, we're trying to sort of make a crystal ball prediction about, as adults, which curves are going to be problematic. So if you have a curve that you know is going to be a problem, you should absolutely do it in childhood, not wait until you're 45 years old and your curve is massive and stiff and you're not doing well. Pretty much internationally, whether you're in the US or Europe or Asia, 50 degrees is sort of the line in the sand for pediatric surgery. And we pick that number because the vast majority of curves larger than 50 degrees do progress as adults. Probably one of the questions we get all the time is, we see a child who maybe has a 35 or 40 degree curve, who's skeletally mature, who wants the curve fixed because they want to be perfectly straight. When we look at the smaller curves in adulthood, we do not see progression and we do not see association with long-term disability or back pain, and that therefore we do not recommend intervention for curves that are not likely to be a problem. So typically, if your curve is under 50 degrees, we don't recommend surgical intervention in childhood.